living night and day, and now we get the payback. Trying so hard, saving up the paper, now we get to lay back. I don't need a cardigan to be pretty. 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 I don't need, it looks better anyway.
Come hippie clothing shopping with me at Crystal Shopping. Grasshopper, Eerie Paw. First stop had the cutest clothes. Chicory, Hill Herb. Second stop, Crystal Selection More.
There's a move that you make, girl. There's a noise that you give. Nah, nah, nah.
Third stop.
There's a look that you give.
This necklace, are you kidding? Perfect ending to the day. Do you want a haul?
We went from several generations of hardworking Americans to a bunch of young fucking wussies who live at home with their moms until they're fucking 31 and
In 1968, almost every American knew what these were. Hippies.
All the leaves are brown.
What's the meaning of life, man?
Yeah. I guess I should have written it down.
Keep calm.
That's it! Don't we're all gonna die!
It's a car. And it runs on water, man!
You know what your problem is, Hyde? I'm too good looking.
I can feel like all the molecules in my body. I'm gonna count them. One. Two.
It's a wonder you're not failing English, too. Crack a book, you lazy son of a bitch.
The person I love most is me. I love me most.
Again, and it's a circle, circling around again. It comes around again.
What's the dog?
Dog.
Hey, don't be surprised if one day I just...
This is a work of art. This is bullshit. This is a work of art. This is bullshit. This is a work of art. But this is bullshit.
And get ready with me. putting on my jewelry first. Rings. Chunk. At this point, I forgot to change the speed back to normal. I'm not even going anywhere, so I'm just putting another pair of PJ pants on. They're from harempants.com. I highly recommend.
Have an amazing day.
I always tell the girls, never take it seriously. If you never take it seriously, you never get hurt. If you never get hurt, you always have fun. And if you ever get lonely, you just go to the record store and visit your friends.
What's the fit for today? Let's start with some pants. Groovy, man. I love these pants. Now let's try a shirt. Not really rocking with the color. Maybe a different color? Much better. This shirt looks great. Now let's spice it up with the accessories. This looks great. Not a fan of the hat, though. Let's try another. Perfect. Let's throw on some shoes. I love these shoes. All ready to go. Peace out, besties.
The alternative girls did it first, but I'm trying to see all my hippies in your little shirt, hair, and pants fits. I know y'all got them just like I do. Elephants, tie-dye, put it on, and let's go.
Got a secret handshake and she loves the music that my band makes. I know I'm young, but if I had to choose her or the sun, I'd be one nocturnal son of a gun.
Me, oh, I think she like me.
Molly Ross and my green tea.
Fuck that bitch, chop with the V on it. Bet put the free on it. If it's about money, then we on it. Water on my neck, you can ski.
I can see the sands on the horizon at time. You are not around. Slowly drifting.
Maybe the hippies of the 60s weren't just on something. Maybe they were onto something. Scientists at Johns Hopkins now say magic mushrooms really can expand your mind, producing a kind of religious experience.
Tell me where you
And it's been
Are you a Nicki fan?
What? Am I a Nicki fan? Pull up in the Sri Lanka. What?
Say I'm the one you want, so come express it. Don't slip, don't slip. It's a nigga might push up on it. Don't really wanna lose this moment. Why window shopping you on this side?
I always tell the girls, never take it seriously. If you never take it seriously, you never get hurt. If you never get hurt, you always have fun. And if you ever get lonely, you just go to the record store and visit your friends.
Monday, Monday,
Groovy Tuesday,
Wednesday morning, Jersey Thursday.
I wear this on Monday, wear this on Tuesday, wear this on Wednesday, wear this on Thursday, wear this on Friday, wear this on Saturday, wear this on Sunday.
Slay what you wanna slay, and let the sleigh slay out. On a sleigh, I wanna see you slay, slay.
Hey, don't be surprised if one day I just...
He got the wall to stick, we're selling off in his bitch. Thinking it's sweet, smack his ass with his blitz.
Almost every American knew what these were. Hippies.
All the leaves are brown.
All the leaves are brown.
And the sky is gray.
And the sky is gray.
I came for a while.
One of the first questions that they'll ask is, what do you do? And so I say, I live. And they say, no, I mean, do you work or what? And I say, no, I just live. And they say, well, you must do something, because their whole orientation is towards job, occupation. This is their whole life.
Money.
One of the reasons I started this in the first place was because my parents were both very neurotic. And I realized this because I went to a psychiatrist for 9 years. And at the later stages of analysis, I realized just how neurotic and ill and in a world of illusion, my parents were, and I decided that I was going to be the one in my family to stop it. It was going to stop with my generation, that I refused to pass this on to my children.
We're doing the hardest work in the world because we're growing, we're trying to change, and that's a lot harder than staying in the same rut and going along year after year doing the same thing.